Thermal treatment has been done in one way or the other, different parts of Europe, like 100 years or something. But I'm going to talk about a specific method that was developed in Finland in the 80s.